But we will begin this hour with breaking news. A man has been killed in a suspected hit and run in Melbourne's west.
There are the pictures there live from our helicopter. Straight to Nine's Gillian Lantouris at the scene in Derrimut. Jill, what more do we know right now?
Morning, Clint. Well, a passing motorist made the grim discovery just before 4 o'clock this morning here on Boundary Road in Derrimut. The body of a yet-to-be formally identified man was found lying in the middle of the road, sparking a major police investigation. We've got detectives from the Major Collision Investigation Unit here. We've seen them using the drone. They've also been scouring a ute that has some damage to the front of that vehicle, trying to piece together exactly how this man died, how he was killed, and whether it was indeed a hit and run. At the moment, traffic is being diverted from the area, so it is best to steer clear. We've seen some workers try to get in, but sadly no one can come in or out of this crime scene at the moment. And of course, anyone who witnessed or has any information about the incident is urged to come forward and help police identify exactly what's happened here. Clint?
Well, live on the scene there at Derrimut in Melbourne's West, thanks so much to Gillian Lantouris reporting.